Hey there, my friend, Steve Gamlin here with the biggest lesson I learned from a pretty crappy day. Here we go. I didn't even have to pretend it was a Monday. It was actually Monday. I woke up at 2:30 in the morning to a raging thunderstorm pouring rain, hoping that the recent repairs to the chimney would hold. Tina had a flight. She had to leave for the airport at about 4 in the morning, so this day got started early. By the time I got to the recording studio, I realized that the Wi-Fi router had broken. I did not have any wireless internet here in the recording studio, so I was pretty much stuck. Sat here in front of the camera for almost an hour, did about 30 takes of a video that never actually saw the light of day. It was just one of those days, and I was in a funk, and it was rainy, it was cloudy, it was overcast outside, and finally I just turned everything off and left, because sometimes that's what we gotta do. Went to the hardware store. I had to pick up a couple of light bulbs for the wall behind me here. And as I got out of my car, I looked up at the sky, and this is what I saw. Stood there for a minute and thought, well, that looks pretty cool. Took that picture and posted it to Facebook, hoping it could at least lighten up the day of somebody who might be needing it. What I got was a pretty incredible reaction with the amount of likes and some really great comments that came out of it. So I wanted to share this video to say that no matter how many things might be going wrong in your life right now, maybe you just have a couple of ragtag clouds up there blocking the sun. Maybe your sky is jet black because there are so many bad things happening right now. Either way, on the other side of those clouds, there's light. And even in the slightest little spots, it will poke through. And I believe that is there to give you hope, to realize there's something better on the other side. I've got some friends right now that are dealing with some pretty serious things in their life, some pretty bad illnesses, some violent situations. And I hope that with the support of their family and friends and looking for the people who've already gone through this and survived, that they can find hope, they can find love, and they can find some peace. Whatever the sky looks like in your world today, I hope you realize there is always light on the other side, and I hope you find it. Thank you so much for taking the time to watch this video. I sincerely hope it has helped even the littlest bit, maybe to just inspire you to not sit there by yourself staring at the dark clouds, to reach out, to find hope, to find love, because there is light on the other side. Wishing you all the best. Take care. Be well. Until next time, thank you. Hey there, friends, Steve here again. If you would like to have access to more pieces of motivational firewood just like this one, hit that subscribe button right over there. To learn more about our books, vision board training programs, and how to invite Steve to your next event, please visit stevegamlin.com. Once again, thank you so much for watching. See you soon.